individual citizens cannot really do much about depletion of rivers, but about the cleanliness of rivers. Right now our Prime Minister should not even be talking about these things. We should be talking about it, or every citizen should be caring about it. But the Prime Minister of the country is taking time to talk about, please keep your house clean, keep your street clean. Have we lost our sense that a man who is supposed to run the country has to sit down and tell us, keep your house clean? Is it not time that we behave like responsible human beings? So the Swachh Bharat is not Prime Minister's mission. It is the mission of every citizen in this country. So we have to make this happen. And we are right now talking about rivers. It's about the entire country. Believe me, the kind of culture we have, the cultural strength we have, if only you keep this country clean. I'm telling you, just visiting an Indian village, simply an ordinary village, the simple lifestyle that you think is nothing will be an international attraction, do you know? I'm saying just sitting on the street side dhaba on a charpoy and drinking chai is a phenomenal experience for a European person or an American person. Only problem is it's not clean. So if this cleanliness comes, if really Swachh Bharat is created, every aspect of India is marketable in the world. Fortunately, I am seeing Lucknow city, at least the streets in which we are driving, is very clean and beautifully kept. I have to acknowledge whoever the administrators are, whoever created the infrastructure, we have to acknowledge them. This is really fantastic. At least the streets I've been driving on, the main streets in the city, are very well structured, beautiful, green. Only thing is, we have to make sure similarly our rivers are clean. What industry is doing, we can fix it by law. But what people are doing can only be fixed by our responsibility. There's nothing else.